parks, trails, and beaches. Queen Anne's County has a vast system of all of that infrastructure. And everybody always wonders, well, who patrols those trails, parks, and beaches? Queen Anne's County does have a Parks and Recs Ranger team, and you'll often see deputies on those trails. However, Queen Anne's County Office of the Sheriff is proud to announce our new set of volunteers, our community outreach group. This group of men and women will be out patrolling and riding the trails to provide assistance and guidance and be the eyes and ears for the Office of the Sheriff. If you should see some of these new community members out riding, please stop, talk to them, and if there's anything you need, please let them know.
You know what, Sheriff? We're going to take you up on that offer right now and meet our whole division here. Gentlemen, introduce yourself.
Hi, Fred McNeil, Centerville, Maryland.
Bill Moore from Stevensville, Maryland.
And guys, you are out here doing some great work and you're having some fun, right?
Well, I'll tell you what, this gentleman takes me about 2.5 hours on Wednesdays and Saturdays riding the trails all over Kent Island. It's a great workout, but the important thing is we're putting on a friendly face for the Sheriff's Department. Mr. Moore here can tell you where the quickest restaurant is, the quickest shade spot. The man has been in Kent Island longer than anybody I know. So yeah, we're out here trying to help people.
Right, and while we've been out here, you've been saying hello to everyone, keeping contact, and people have been happy, and they're happy to see you guys. But what do you have in your cart behind you? Because you guys are doing some stuff.
We've got all types of goodies. Thank Mr. Moore's got a cooler in there with water. If there are people on the trail that get overheated, okay, we've got water. We also, believe it or not, we have masks, we have gloves, we have a first aid kit, and it's basically, this is my bike, that we're on the trail. Just saying, look it, with the sheriff representing the sheriff's department, we have no law enforcement function whatsoever, except to help you and make you feel better.
So, Mr. Moore, what are some questions that people might have when they're out here with you, or what have you guys been talking about the most?
According to where you are, if you're here, they might ask you where the restaurants are, how far it is to the end of the trail, different things. You get people from all over. Like last week, I got to talk to a girl from Thailand. I was stationed there 14 months. So that was exciting. I got to speak to her in Thai and she was like, whoa, you know where karate is? I said, I do know where karate is. But you see people from all over. And I was a ranger for 2 years. So basically doing the same thing I did as a ranger, you know, just talking to people, giving directions. You know, people ask, what is this? You give them the history of this or, you know, where to go, where are the beaches? Anything you want to know. I've lived on Kent Island for 50 years and 20 years of that before that I was in Centerville. So. I've been around here 70 years. No,
that's awesome.
Just about every place and all the everybody.
Right. So when people come out, they can say hi to both of you. But where will you be?
We do the Cross Island Trail from the Narrows. Sometimes we go out to Graysonville and do all around the Narrows. And then last week we did from the Heritage Center down to Terrapin. But when we do this, we just do this whole trail, Rumacoke to here and back.
Great. And you guys are having fun?
Having a lot of fun and hopefully putting smiles on people's faces and again telling people the sheriff's department cares, we want to help you.
And you'd be surprised at how many people say thank you. The sheriff's department needs all, you know, today law enforcement needs all the goodwill they can get with what's going on. You know, most people are reasonably conservative, I guess, over here. So they're just glad to see somebody from the sheriff's department. Somebody on the trail makes them feel a little better, I think.
Right. Well, let me be the next to say thank you, because you guys are doing
thank
an awesome thing.
Coming out on a hot day.
Yeah, of course. So you guys can go back to work, have your fun, do your thing for
the
sheriff.
We were kind of hoping this would be a 2-hour interview to keep us off the trail.
Well, after we cut, we'll just keep talking. But for now,
I'm teasing.
Back to you, Sheriff.
Again, Queen Anne's County has a safe, great, and wonderful trail system. I'll see you on our trails.